that's gonna come over here, and then that here is gonna be, well, this top area here where it's going into your yard is the next place it will grow. Obviously the idea by the end of next year, for me, hopefully we can reach a certain goal, which would be nice to reach, if we can reach it at all. But hopefully with the help of you guys, the ones that support my channel, maybe we'll reach that goal one day. It doesn't have to be straight away, because it would be nice to reach that goal one day. I know these things take a while to put together and build them up to the point where I'm able to move them around and stuff, I guess. But, you know, life is different for everyone. Okay, I think I've done enough blubbering. I think I've done a little bit of scenery again, but not much. Not unusual, really. Got some old buses. Got some old shells from cars. And some from old locomotives. So I've got a bunch of stuff being up here. And obviously, I think we're going to make a train yard for all the old bits and pieces to make them look like once were. I mean, to be honest, if I knew how to basically, from the old bodies from the old trains were actually stored somewhere in the yard, I would do it. Just stop and stack them up on top of each other. But obviously at the moment I can't do that because I don't have the room for it at the moment. Excuse me. Right, so we are going to run some locomotives now. The 87 is off the track, so we should able to run some electric units. The track is clean, by the way. I did it. Is it yesterday or the day before? I can't remember. But I'm basically sitting up here just to get some work done. I like sitting on my own table. I spent a fortune on this table when I bought it. I think it was like 600 quid. To most people, that's a lot of money. I had the money for it at the time, but now I spent it all well. I haven't spent it now. I've spent it on the year I got it, basically. On the table, on locomotives. Bought a bike with it. I bought a pedal bike. I also bought a laptop with that money. So I bought a lot of stuff with that money I got given from my dad. Literally. The whole stuff was from my dad. Would I get anything from my great grandmother? I don't know. I do not know. I knew why that was going on. It's because of the plumber issue. There's no plumber in there. There's the 350 again, going around quite happily. Yeah, I just noticed that on the that end, it says, what should it say? It had the destination lit up. If you could slide it up again. Come on. London. I mean, obviously this letter was going to London. And this one who's going to... I think this is your line from London to Liverpool. London Street. I might have to switch the lights because I think one of the lights are some funny. Let's just sort that out. Nice train though. I highly recommend getting it if you've got the money for one. The 350. My favourite livery in the 350 is the London Midlands one, but I couldn't find that one, so I got this one. And I do have some of the body from the old London Midlands one, but I don't have it all available, I think. So it does. I do have a 350 a long time ago, actually. So the 350 I had when I lived in the Griffin. In London, isn't it? This one's in North East Midlands, but I'm not sure. I know it's in East Midlands, but... I wanted to look after my train as much as I can in the day. I mean, why not charge it? It's just obviously they do mean things from time to time. Pick up money. I mean that cash for you. I'm going to do a double heading for you on Monday. I think I'll maybe do it in here. But yeah, I'm going to do a double heading with all the diesels. Go 6 to 33, 37, if I can find a way, the dash 8. But yeah, basically the whole units are going to be running one beside each other. That's going to be cool. So basically, it's 47 alongside the 06. We're going to have a 37 right next to 33. The 47 touched at one end with the... I don't even get that. 37, it's just sitting there, facing me, and I can't even reach it. And we've got, obviously, the 37 we've got as well. So that's going to be connected to the... Should we make an army in a minute? To make an army of diesel locomotives in model form. We should make a model army diesel DMUs or something. They'll turn into a DMU about a double ahead and you're doing all these diesel trains. It'll be fun. I'll have to see how this turns out, I guess. See how they turn out to connect, but my dear, I haven't really connected any Google thing or else to fly up, so it would be nice to see them in action again. Just the idea of putting them all together and just let them make that for this. But they're all connected and let them move on and see how it goes. I'm really tempted to do that. You know, some of them will do it. We're gonna go in a minute. Just going to get all the connections sorted out from the new chains, the new chains, so it's all going to be good. It's all going to be good fun at the end of the day. kind of, I don't know. I don't have one. At 25. Just kind of connect that to. So what order am I running then? By 33, I'll do the lead. Like that. And that's with the 25. And then 25 connecting up to the bubble 37. And then the 37 behind that. And then the pinion 47. And then the 06. And maybe you can find a way to connect the back cable wheel. At about 5 mm, it's going to work. And that sort of thing. But, you know. It's going to be just a bunch of, just a little bit of fun. I know some people don't know, you get the cynical people like, say, it's fun, but not really typical. Well, no, probably not, but just half the fun, isn't it? I mean, on a headline, you can do whatever you want, really, because no one else can complain, why not complain at you, saying, and then some, I don't know any work. Can you try some different? Yeah, I don't know very well. What we're doing on that side, but I'm sure people would be like. But anyway. Right. Okay, so I need to get off the table to do this sort of interesting experience locomotive theme. And yeah, I think all you do now is connect all the diesel up, and I think we'll just have diesel day, well, semi diesel day, we'll have it there as well. We're running 350 at the moment, just putting it out at the moment for you. We do that, we'll do a couple of rounds, a couple of shots in the dark with the 350, and then we'll swap over the diesel and we'll watch the end of the year, so we'll do the Class 87 and we can try it. Begin. So yeah, we're just going to connect all these like most stuff in a minute and see how this turns out to be. Can't wait. I mean, can't. I have to see how this turns out. Right, 060, well, the 040. The budget's already set about that. Of course, we nearly forgot about the 57 up there. Still haven't got them sorted out. Steam trains, well, we've got 1, 2, 3, and 4 somewhere. I don't know where they're going. 1, 2, 3. The blue A4 Mallard should be around somewhere up there. I can't see it. So, 1, 2, 3. So, 4 steam trains, which we'll do a steam day again next week. Followed by the diesel and the electric included. Always going to be happy on Christmas Eve, so it's all going to be fun. Let me just get up and leave myself. So you can see the train loop.